people come to the capital city to kick off the holidays together.
They want to be together on this holiday event, and so they want to see the light go on, and they want to see Santa, and they're just excited to be here.
From the lighting of the community Christmas tree to the parade, the holiday spirit is high. This year's parade even more special for the Grand Marshal, one of the founding members of the band Kansas, and native Topekan, Carrie Livgren.
It's a totally new experience. I've seen many parades, but I've never been in one, so this is quite an experience. It doesn't get any better than this.
Kicking off the holiday season with a lot of cheer. Nicolette Schleisman, Kansas, First News.